really tall. You're my child, and I want to see you do well. But it would also be hilarious if you failed.
Phosphor, we did it! I'm going to ascend!
Ha! What a shot! You were so close too! Oh well, maybe you can try again! In a thousand years!
It's over?
Father! That was unjust!
Whoa! Hey! No hitting the king of the gods! Why do I even have to say that?
Phoenix deserved the sweet rapture of victory!
Father! You must let Phoenix challenge the trials again! This time using my weapons!
And I'll craft Phoenix a proper set of god armor! It's only fair!
What are you talking about, fair? I am Zeus! The universe doesn't run on fair. The gods who rule it can't either.
It can't be like the old ways, Father. Not after everything Phoenix did for us. We all have to be better to one another.
That was the old Zeus there, wasn't it? Well, I suppose I could give Phoenix another try. But this time, I'm going to make it interesting.
And so are we.
Zeus wants to get tricky. Two can play at that game.
Zeus uses lightning bolt. It's super effective. You little jerk.
Thank you.
Zeus can't stop Phoenix if we work together. Hephaestus, help me!
Yes, yes, of course! We're with you, Phoenix!
Thank you.
A game of catch with your dad. Except I want to hit you with lightning.
Yeah! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Phoenix needs your strength, Ares.
And your wisdom, my sister. Together, then.
So you're all taking Phoenix's side against me, huh? My dad was onto something when he tried to eat his children.
Thank you. Thank you.
lightning can't hit you if you hold perfectly still. You should definitely believe. Fine, fine, you win. Come join the Pantheon already. What Phoenix brings to the world is togetherness. During the trials, I heard all of you cheering Phoenix on. I saw Ares and Athena get along for a moment. I saw Aphrodite, and I want to say Larry, you, the blacksmith. I saw you two finally stop bickering. I saw Hermes care about something other than his mischief for a change. I saw you stand up to me when I hit Phoenix with lightning. I saw unity. Phoenix, God of Unity. You have earned a seat in the innermost circle of the Pantheon. Your charge will be the togetherness and harmony of this world.
Father, I'm so happy. But did you have to hit me with lightning to bring everyone together?
Oh, probably not. Anything would have done it. I just, you know, wanted to. Okay, break time's over. Pantheon, huddle up, and someone get Phoenix a chair.
It's so good to have you here. You are great, Phoenix.
What wisdom I showed in choosing you, eh? Just kidding. Congratulations, champion. You've earned it. It's going to be great having you in the Pantheon.
Well fought! May you always stand victorious!
Phoenix, you're a legend! No joking!
I am, you know, really proud of you. There, I said it!
It's so good to have you here. You are great, Phoenix.